Gostiny Dvor, or to translate into English, courtyard for guests. This is a complex of buildings with very big central hall. In central hall, usually there are some exhibitions, some events for a wide audience. But it was before Corona time. What happens now here, there, I don't know. Generally, this building has very long story. First, it was founded in 1502, something like this, so almost 500 years ago. But now, from one side, there are rooms with offices, different companies, and in the central hall, as I said before, there are some exhibitions area.